All right, I think we are recording now. Let me see. Yeah, I got a green light. I'm excited. I just bought the Sena 10c, and this is what I'm using right now. That's what I'm gonna use to record. It's 3 a.m. I just got off work. I have not done a video in a long time. The longest time, probably been like, I don't know, 2 years, and I couldn't log into my channel. I got locked out, and I was finally able to log in. So I'm gonna start making videos again. Since the last video I made, things have happened, you know, things changed, and bikes changed. I used to ride the Suzuki SV650, and I ended up selling that bike, and then I got a Buell. I got a Buell, I think it was the Firebolt something, I forgot. And then I ended up dropping that bike one time. I was going very slow and I dropped it. After that, it was not the same. So I ended up selling the bike, which I think it was a big mistake, because I really liked it. But anyways, I'm testing the Sena 10c. I just got it yesterday, and I also got the Sedici Strada Carbon helmet, just so that they could match really good. So I'm gonna test both of them. I'm gonna test the Sena and the helmet, so see how they do. I hope I'm aiming at the right angle, because you can adjust it. I don't want to be pointing too high up or too low. Yeah, and it's like I said, it's the first time I use both of them, the Sena and the helmet. So we're gonna see how they do together. I'm riding at night. It's 3 a.m. I just got off work, and hopefully it'll be good video quality, because there's not much lighting. Anyways, I'm riding the Yamaha 2015 Yamaha FZ07. I like it a lot, and yeah, it's been a good year so far. And like I said, I haven't done any videos. Actually, I have, but I have another YouTube channel, and I've posted some videos, some motorcycle videos on that one. Just like 2 videos on that one. That one's mainly for like family stuff. And but yeah, so now that I was able to log in back to my Freakercycle channel, I'll start doing more videos for that one, now that I also got the Sena 10c. Before I got the Bluetooth and camera, the Sena 10c comes with a Bluetooth and a camera. Before I got that one, I started doing research for like a week or two, and I was starting to get discouraged, because people were like, oh, you know, the speakers suck, or you know, have very the battery life sucks too, because it's just like they said that it's for 1.5 hours or 2 hours, and then it actually is for 45 minutes. So I was starting to get discouraged, but I bought it anyways, and I'll give it a try. I got 30 days. If I don't like it, I can return it.
Point 9. 1.97.9 FM off.
So I'm gonna go visit my my friends at I hope they're working right now. Well, my first impressions on both the Sena and the helmet. The helmet's a lot louder than I was hoping for. There's a lot of wind, like I said, there's a lot of wind coming in from the bottom part by my chin. I don't really like that. That's the only thing though. It's pretty comfortable, has good aerodynamics and stuff. And the Sena, the speakers, they're good speakers. Fuck, they sound really good. But when you have a loud helmet that is letting a lot of air in, you can barely hear them. But like I said, you know, when I go home and I put it on the computer, I'll see if the video quality, the audio quality, are up to standards. I'll end up keeping both. If not, I'll return some. I guess they're not here. Oh, what the fuck? For 1 second I thought I was getting pulled over. I was like, what did I do? Oh, what the f- come on, fucking light, I hate that. I hate that shit. What do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Freaking light. It's not turning. Okay, I'm gonna give it 10 seconds. If it doesn't turn green for me, I'm gonna run it. Oh cool, there's a car behind me. There we go. Fucking finally, I was ready to run it. Nice. If I don't take it, it's gonna take forever to turn green again. Ah, wrong, wrong tree.